And a crash in front of Hutto High School this afternoon caused a vehicle to burst into flames. The Williamson County Sheriff's Office says two vehicles were involved in the accident. A Toyota Tundra caught fire right after the crash. It even started a small grass fire that had to be put out there.